Meanwhile, a Spanish Coast Guard vessel has transferred the bodies of four people on a migrant boat to a port on the Canary island of El Hierro. The wooden boat was spotted by a fishing vessel around 120 miles to the south of one of the smallest of the Canary islands, according to local media. The Red Cross said that of the 23 people aboard the boat, 16 were in a serious condition and three in a better state had been airlifted.